What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of FDB Beyond with XP.
What is that, man?
That was like the most drawn out, aw yeah, you've done yet.
No,
10 years later, yeah.
Episode 743.
Oh my goodness. I'm doing pretty good. How you doing?
I'm doing all right. I can't complain.
Can't complain, huh?
Mm-mm.
And even if you except could, you wouldn't?
You keep smacking me with shurikens.
And hey, you know what? That's rude. That's rude. I don't know why you'd say I was doing that. Hey. It's only cool when they do it to you. So.
All right. So Wither Skeleton Spotter did work overnight.
It did so much work. Oh, my goodness.
171.3, and it's still coming in because we haven't turned it off yet.
We have 152,000 drops of evil, too. Like, so much of this stuff.
That is all the Resturbed spawners, even though you only ever need one drop of evil for Resturbed spawners.
Yeah, we literally have all of the Resturbed spawner now. Every one of them.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Everyone.
Because we're that good.
I think that we could probably go to the Nether and turn that thing off, because honestly,
mm-hmm.
What'd you say, 170,000 skulls? Like
171,000 last I looked.
That's like 50,000 Nether stars if we were to kill that many bosses. It's over that, but
I mean, that's a decent number, I guess.
I mean 50,000, I've seen more.
Oh my goodness. What is happening here?
What's up?
We've got overflow. Did you see all those skulls down there?
No. They're probably in your inventory.
No, come out here and look down.
Oh, what? Weird.
It's like they were popping out or something.
Well, I've seen that before with certain things, but... Yeah, didn't we have that problem with, like, Sky Factory? We would always get, like, that one zombie skull that was kind of, like...
Yeah, it was always mob skulls, too.
Yeah, I don't know why.
No. Okay, so, off.
I got, like, so much stuff in my inventory. I'm just trying to put it all back in here so it just gets filtered and sorted appropriately. There we go. So this thing did work. This thing is a boss. Yeah, this is probably one of the best things we have built as far as mob farms go in this series.
Random stone sword?
I think that was my magnet. I dropped it right there.
Just dropping your freaking gubbins everywhere, man.
Just dropping it like it's hot.
All right, so we have another reason to come into the Nether, don't we?
Yeah, we do. So what we're trying to do, the reason why we even set that up to get Nether stars is because we want dragon eggs so we can make more GP, right?
Right.
In order to get another dragon egg, we have to respawn the dragon. In order to respawn the dragon, we need gas tears. We don't have any.
We don't have any. All the babies cry.
Mm-hmm. So XP and I were like talking. We're like, you know, it'd be a good idea. And it's like, you thinking what I'm thinking. So here we are in the Nether. We're on the hunt for a ghast.
Whoa. A little bit of lag there.
A little lag. Okay. So we're on the hunt for a ghast, which you never find them when you're looking for them, but when you're building something, they're all over.
There's a Netherman.
A Netherman? Oh, nice. Netherman, you looked at it, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
I hear a ghast. Yep. Where is it? Oh, there it is. See it. Okay, so I have a spawner changer, so we're going to try... to set ourselves up a Resturbed gas spawner, see if that's possible. Gotcha.
Yoink.
Yoinked.
Nice.
Entity gas.
We could probably... Is there like a blaze spawner in this little...
I think we might have taken all the blaze spawners from around here, but...
One.
Oh, is there one?
Change this one and then Resturb it. We're here.
Where? Where'd you go?
Right by you.
Oh, I thought you went off to another one. Okay, gas spawner.
Are you going to Resturb it?
I don't have a drop of evil anymore because I put it on the ender chest.
Hmm.
Do you have one?
No, I gave you the one I had.
Well, there's a... Oh, I just got one.
Okay.
Got one. All right, let's boop it. Okay, now is there any way to tell if this thing has a gas in it or not without placing it back down? It says gas.
I don't think it like, yeah. I'm gonna say, I don't think it like shows visually.
Get out of Shut up, lava ghast. Yeah, it doesn't show anywhere on the thing.
That ghast?
I might have just shurked that ghast right in the face.
Freaking rude, guy.
Mm-hmm.
There's another ghast somewhere.
Okay, so we're going back to the overworld to
Never mind. Wow, I just got stuck in that freaking portal. I'm coming back. All right. I was testing you. I wanted to see if you were paying attention.
Making sure I'm paying attention. And you were.
Good job.
So XB and I thought that we would set up a gas spawner nearby where we just set up the previous spawner. So I guess it's going to be diggy time. I need to get out my hammer. Where is it? Right there. Found it. Where do we poke? Right here? Is this good? Does this work for you? Like, how close are we? Or do you want to go further away?
We're pretty close. Like, we can't go any further that way.
So, okay, so a ghast, let's think about this. A ghast is what? It needs a 5x5x4 area to spawn. Mm-hmm. And the spawner can spawn up to 4 blocks away. So that would be an additional 3 blocks out from there that would need, or is it 2 blocks? So are we going to make like an 11x11 room, I think, for maximum spawn? Or is it 13x13? I don't know.
I'm thinking, because we plan on killing him with the draconic mob grinder, right?
Sure.
That was the plan. That only does what a 5x5 in front of it.
I think it's like 7x7, but yeah, it's something like that, right?
Yeah. So
you only want to spawn him into like a small little area?
We would have to. Well, we'd have to figure out the logistics of it.
Logistics.
Because to use that spawner,
right,
or that grinder,
right,
without teleporting him anywhere, we need to be close-ish.
Do we have stuff set up to teleport them, or is that something that we would have to make?
What about this? So say we build a room, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then that's the spawner.
Right.
And we put a wall along the spawner this way.
Okay.
And so, you know, they can't spawn back here. We put the grinder on top of the spawner.
Right, okay.
Aiming out into this area, and this is where they spawn.
Okay, so you want to cut down on the spawn rate and just make them four spawn in like one little section.
Right. Well, I mean, ghast tiers aren't something we're going to need in like mass quantity.
Okay.
Like super quick.
No, you're right. No, that's fine.
Yeah, if we do it this way, then I think that would work.
So we could force them to spawn in one little section. Yeah, we could definitely do that.
Yeah, that's what it is. And mm-hmm. then make it like a 7x7 section or something. Or, well, we're
I mean, alternatively, there are other options besides that is to do the full-size room. And I think we probably would have to do like a draconic warp thing. And we could warp them into a room where they could get killed. That way we maximize the efficiency and kill them. But I don't know. XB decide which method he wants to do.
No.
Slow down.
It's all you, man.
It's all me.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? We probably don't need it to be as efficient as it possibly can be, but wouldn't it be cooler if it would be more efficient?
So, I don't know. What are you trying to say? I mean, it's decision time. It's 0 hour.
It's 0 hour. Well, okay, let's put it this way. We did the warpity warp thing for the wither skeletons.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just saying. And if we did it again, it'd be like we're doing the same thing over again almost.
All right, so what are you trying to say?
I don't know what I'm trying to say. I'm trying to say you're deciding on how we're doing this.
Let's just do it this way, and if it's not good enough,
okay,
we can always change it.
If it's not good enough, hashtag blame XB.
Blame Hypno because he made XB choose.
I am very indecisive, if you didn't know this about me. I'm not a very decisive person.
I'm discovering this.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm fully aware that I'm not a very decisive person.
So we do a room basically like this, right? Maybe go up a little bit because the spawner will be like right there.
That was right in my face. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is where a gas would spawn, right? It's potential. And then it would have to be, I think, 2 blocks wider. Yeah, I think we have to get rid of that. I think that would be...
like that.
So this is going to cut
so
into
the
hallway.
So as you can tell, we're not going for super high efficiency.
Mm-mm.
Because we don't need it. I mean...
We just need a few gas tiers. We're not going to be spawning in all of the dragons, and I don't think we're going to be making all of the regeneration potions.
I don't think we'll probably be making any regen potions.
You know, they're nice every now and then. Have you ever tried one? They're pretty refreshing.
Well, I mean, I'll take a Mountain Dew Code Red. Over a regen potion, I think.
Another thing, okay. Have you even looked what gas tiers are used for in this pack? I know I haven't, so I'm just going to look real quick.
No.
Because there might be a reason to, like, get all of them.
All I know is we need some for what we're trying to do next.
Right, so. So how many fortune quarries did you want to make? Because each one of those requires a gas tier. I might want to make, like, 10,000 of them.
Since a certain someone,
not naming names,
decided to turn off the quarry.
Not naming names. We're not trying to point fingers here.
I wouldn't say anyone
did
it in particular.
Oh, gas tiers work in the reactant dynamo.
Yeah, but I mean, if we're going to go that route, we might as well just build like a super, super ultra mega wither spawner and use nether stars.
Yeah, that's true. Right? That's true.
I mean,
but Nether Star is also working with reactant dynamo.
Well, that's what I'm saying. If we were to do that,
true,
we should just go with Nether Star.
Gotcha. Understood. So right. That so thing I needs think... to be turned around the other way because this is from the wrong way.
Right, and we need to make sure this room can't spawn it again. I guess they can't. It's 3 tall.
Three tall? Yeah. Out so here. One of. Above. You know, I think
I just want to make sure ghasts can't spawn outside of that room is what I'm saying.
Oh, right. Okay, I understand.
Yeah.
So, let's see. This is 1, 2, 3. This spawner would have to be moved down 1 block. So I'll make that change. Or we have to raise the roof up 1.
Be the change you want to see in the world.
Okay, so now the gas spawns and needs 4 blocks above it. So that'd be 1, 2, 3, 4. If it spawned at the level on top of the spawner, it can spawn 1 level below. I think we're good. I think that is what we need right there. I think that's going to be beautiful.
All right, I'm just shrinking down the outside here.
I almost feel like we should fill in this back wall as well.
Wait, fill in?
Mm-hmm. Like, right, the wall where the spawner is.
Mm. Oh, where were we going to put the super sucker? I guess just on the floor?
The super sucker 9000?
Mm-hmm. I think they should change the name. Seriously. Super sucker.
Super
it's
sucker.
Such a better name.
Yeah, I mean, we could put anywhere. If we put, like, vector plates on the floor, or we use fans, we use water. No, not water, but, I mean, practically anywhere. We can just... push all the drops to somewhere and just use the absorption hopper for it. I don't know. Does it
stick?
I don't know if it would pull items in the exact center.
You stick
center.
It right there.
Uh-huh.
And see how far away it'll suck.
This thing certainly
does
suck.
Because if it can't suck from over here.
Nope.
Then it's definitely not a super sucker.
Nope, it's not a super sucker. It looks like it does the 3 block radius around it.
Lame.
Mm-hmm.
Where's advanced item collectors when you need them?
Do we even have those in here? I didn't even look.
Nope.
Aw, weak. Okay, so we need vector plates to push the the drops to the center or something.
Yeah,
those
I
are
think
probably
they only
the
have
easiest.
To go in like 1 block.
Mm-hmm. That's fine. It'll center the gas or center the drops. It'll be fine.
Yeah, we got this.
We'll make it work.
Okay. I guess I'll just put this stuff around it.
What you putting
that
what,
there?
What you doing? I don't. Where are you?
Put, I'm down below.
Oh,
I'm down here doing work.
I had no idea where you were. I'm all like looking behind. Like, where's XP?
Wait, can that? I don't think that actually can work. Give me my stuff back, you jerk. Oh, I got it. All right, so that goes there. That goes there. All right, so down, item, and south will be fluid.
Looks good.
All right, can you, oh, dang it. Dang it, Bobby.
What are you doing?
All the wrong stuff.
Apparently.
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 Always act. Very good. Okay. Oh, you freaking guy.
I totally wasn't going to just place it there again.
Not at all.
That's not. Why would you think that's something I would do? I would never do that. Now, doesn't that thing push out more items, like, if it's directly touching the chest? Like, doesn't it, like, every stack, like, it drops in? Isn't that faster?
No, it definitely does not move a stack at a time.
No, not a stack at a time, but I'm saying, like, it looked like when the internal inventory has stuff, like, in every slot, it would push one item of every single slot into the thing. Oops. I don't know. Anyway, I guess it doesn't really matter.
I'll move it.
No, it's fine. It's fine. No, put it back. Put it back. Put it back.
No, I'll move it. It's got to change.
Okay.
You freaking guy.
what is that? To the south is a fluid? Okay. Honestly, I don't know if it's better like that or not, so.
You made me change the entire design.
I did. I'm like a big jerk face. I'm going to go back home real quick, and I'm going to grab some vectors.
Grab all the vectors.
We have 7. Is that enough?
No.
Okay, I guess I make more vector. Ooh, what are we missing for these? Sugar!
Sugar?
Mm-hmm. You know, we got sugar in the mob farm from the witches that we've been murdering. Let me go grab some from there.
All right, so it's got an item conduit. I mean, it's not going to need all this item extraction, but it's got it, so.
But should it need that much, we do have it available now.
Right.
Right.
As long as the ghasts don't, like, shoot fireballs in here, then.
Okay, so we needed all of the vectors. How about 63 of those? Does that sound like a reasonable amount?
That might do it.
Okay. So I just made 60. Whoa, I made 60. Oh my goodness, door. I made 63 of them.
Can you grab some glass while you're there, if you're still there?
Seriously?
Uh-huh.
Seriously.
Yep.
Are you being serious right now?
I'm being serious.
All right, so I got some glass. You want quite clear glass? Not painted? Or would you like the vanilla stuff?
Well, yeah, I just want to put, like, a little window just to watch what's happening.
I have your glass ready to go.
Oh, wait, we got to power that freaking thing, too.
We have to power what thing? What?
The mob grinder. I have things, don't worry. Boom, powered.
Nice! You did the thing, XP.
Mm-hmm. I'm pretty great at this.
I can tell. All right, so vector plates are being laid down.
Oh, you missed. Look at that extra one over there.
Yep, I saw it. I saw it. It's actually intentional. I'm going to do that in all of these.
Yeah, well, now it's intentional.
Well, I mean, this thing only sucks out, like, or it sucks away 3 blocks, right? I don't think it would. Does it? Oh, it does grab from right there. Oh, okay, cool. All right, fine. I guess I'll remove it. XP doesn't like it.
I mean, you still gotta. Are you gonna put the spawner in front of the grinder?
No, I'm just gonna put it right below.
The one with the spawner.
All right. Right below is where we had originally said that we were gonna do it, so I'll put it right there. Boop. It's there.
Oh, wait. Do we have a way to turn it on and off?
Redstone on. I hear ghast. Did we just spawn a ghast?
I don't. No.
Okay.
One might have spawned on its own, though.
Yeah. So the spawner is back there. We just need a lever right on it, I guess.
Yeah. So it's there. So if we stick a lever on that block, which I don't think I have the makings of levers. If you have a piece of cobblestone, I have wood.
I have another rack. Is that close? Oh, I can get cobblestone. Nope. There's some like right out here, I believe.
All the cobblestone.
Got one. Here you go. Oh, and also here's your glass.
Glass.
So the other thing, did you bring any of the speed upgrades? Or are we going to be doing this like the slow speed?
I did not.
I go home.
Okay. Hopefully this works decent. I mean,
it'll work decent now. Now with 20 speed upgrades. Ba-ba-bum. Wish we had a way to go back and forth faster. We should get into Draconic Evolution. Not like really far into it, but far enough where we can get the
Advanced Dislocators.
The Advanced Dislocator.
I mean, I guess that's something we could do.
Where are we at? Over here? Okay. Don't block me in.
I didn't. There's a spot.
Okay. Ooh, nice. Pro glass placement.
All right. Are we ready? I'm going to turn it on.
I think we're already ready.
There goes.
Oh my goodness. All the ghasts.
Dang.
There's so many ghasts in there. Don't blink. You missed them. Okay. So. Gas don't spawn out of that spawner?
Maybe not.
It says gas on it.
Yeah, but you remember the Enderman spawner.
This is true from Sky Factory. Yep. Mm-hmm.
I know like as soon as we open it, they're gonna spawn. Here, let me go turn it off.
You know what we could do? Okay. We could break the spawner, go set it out somewhere in like a another fortress or something and turn it on over there and just see what happens.
Mm. I will do these things.
Make sure your magnet's on before you do these.
Yep.
You got the speed upgrades? Did those pop out of there too?
Yeah, I took them out before I broke it.
Okay.
Oh, lever.
Lever. Yeah, that thing doesn't even spawn gas, like, nice spawner.
Yeah, then, like, what's the point of even letting us capture a ghast if it doesn't spawn a ghast?
I guess just, like, anywhere you could set it down, like, up here is fine.
Could just be, like, a space issue. Ugh. It
says always on. No, it doesn't even need the redstone. I'm going to go with this spawner does not work with gas for 100. I just spawned a gas.
Okay. It spawned on top of the spawner. Like it was literally like partially inside the spawner.
Okay, so maybe we have to redesign our whole thing then.
I'm thinking we do.
You want to BRB and redesign it?
Don't want to, but let's do it.
BRB! And we're back.
Welcome back.
Mm-hmm. So...
we did a thing.
We've been doing some testing with this spawner. I guessed. Oh, that one's not gonna...
We will eventually.
Okay. So we've been testing the spawner. We couldn't get it to spawn anything for, like, nothing. And then we tried putting it out in the open... like a spot where there's nothing around, all 20 upgrades in there, and still nothing. Until like 3 minutes later, and then starts spawning all of the gas.
It was really weird. It spawned like one, and then it spawned another, and then it like spawned five. Right. And then it just went back to not spawning stuff.
So like, this with 20 upgrades in there. You can see the rate in which this thing's spawning is nothing compared to like the wither skeletons, right?
Yeah, nowhere mm-mm. near.
Nothing.
And it's
like
got
it.
It's not that they don't have room. Like, we made the room much bigger.
Yep. Yep.
And still nothing. Like, it's still just so.
So maybe the Ender.io powered spawner might be a better selection, but we don't have the stuff to make it. So anyway. Yeah, I guess plus, it just depends. If we need like all the gas tiers later, we might look at upgrading this, but I think this is gonna get us what we needed anyway.
Yeah, it's always running, so it's like, I mean, it's not something we have to like really pay attention to. It's just right. gonna be there collecting stuff.
We might have 50 gas tiers now. Tomorrow, when we play again, we probably have 5,000. So we'll have all of them.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you never know. Maybe when we log off, it'll actually start spawning stuff.
It's true. I don't know. But I think this is a great success. This is going to allow us to make all of the Ender crystals to spawn in all of the dragons, to get all of the eggs, to make all of the GP.
That's actually one thing I love about modded. Like, it's a pain, but you're like, okay, I want to do this. So I need to do this, 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 and this.
Right, exactly. And then this one right here has like three tangents off it too.
Yeah, it's got like, it's got branches that go off that one that lead into it. Yeah. I actually love that. There's nothing like that, like in vanilla Minecraft. Like, it's just, I need this. Okay, I got to do this. And that's it.
Right.
You know? So, yeah. Good stuff.
Well, XP,
anyway, yeah.
I think we got a lot of work done. It's not the prettiest thing, but it's functional. It does the job. It works.
I gotta tell you, it fits the nether.
It does.
It's very netherish.
It's very netherish.
That is a new word now, so use
TMXP. All right, well, I think that's gonna do it for today. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you next time.
See you.